When I was in the low country, when I was in the low country, what slices of pudding and pieces of bread my mother gave me when I was in need. My mother, she killed a good fat hog, she made such puddings would choke a dog, and I shall never forget till I die what lumps of pudding my mother gave me. Them up upon a pin, the fat ran out and the maggots crept in. If you don't believe me, you may go and see what lumps of pudding my mother gave me. And every day my mother would cry, come stuff your belly until you die. 'Twould make you laugh if you were to see what lumps of pudding my mother gave me. At last I rambled abroad, and then I met in my frolic an honest man. Quoth he, my dear filly, I'll give unto thee such a pudding you never did see. Said I, honest man, I thank thee most kind, and that which he told me indeed I did find. He gave me a lump which did so agree, one bit was worth all my mother gave me.